times I don't believe in none of that. The facts are backwards. Nas is a rebel of the street corner, pulling a out the dresser. Police got me under pressure.
Here's Collison. He's provided them with some scoring punch and is averaging 13 points a game. Pass to Cousins. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three. And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
You know, guys, that's not quite the same success rate he had at the line last year, although it is somewhat in the neighborhood of last year's numbers.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it. Here's Cantor. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Not only is their lead big, but their advantage on the boards is huge, too.
Pass to Collison. And here is Cousins. There's McLemore. They grab their own miss. Gay outside. Back to Cousins. Gay outside. Cousins with it. Defended by Durant. Back to Gay. And there's the call on Durant. And that'll be his third foul so far. On defense, Oklahoma City. Pass to Cousins.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Oh, yeah! You can't guard me!
Now here's Rondo. And right now he's averaging about 7 points a game. Right side Rondo. Anderson. And Cousins gets it to go.
And we can't forget to mention his rebounding now. When you watch him, just keep an eye on the way he battles in the paint when the shot goes up.
Here is Nova. And that one's good.
And this is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
Now here's Rondo. It's an 18-point game. Here's Cousins.
Oh, yeah.
Time called here. The Thunder decide to talk it over. The Kings making a switch here. Here is Nova. Sharp. It's the three-point bomb.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
Outside Rondo. Gay outside. Pass to AC. Anderson. Now Rondo. He's covered by Singler. Six to shoot. The kick out to Anderson. Now Westbrook. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change.
Oh!
Here's Collison. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. Rondo with it. 5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Anderson. Now here's Collison. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. It's on Rajon Rondo. And good on the second, so he makes them both. And so here's Sacramento. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Here's Collison. And the Thunder making a switch here. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. That free throw good from Collison. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may.
Tune in this Tuesday.
And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth. Here is Durant. Sharp. Gets the three-pointer to fall. And here's Collison. Gay outside. Back to Collison. Sharp. He's covered by Collison.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right now. I expect him to continue to run the offense through him until the defense makes him change plans.
Now here's McLemore. Pass to AC. Now here's Collison. Defended by Ibaka. Collison with it. Ibaka on him. And that one falls for Cousins. And the Kings making a change here. And Cousins drops them both.
They got to keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half has been nothing but success for them there.
And here now the Thunder, trailing by 13.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Now here's McLemore. Outside Rondo. Ball's knocked loose. McLemore with the ball. Pass to Gay.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Now here's Westbrook. He's covered closely. Shot's good by Ibaka.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Now here's Gay. Cousins with it. Here's McLemore. Here's the screen. Here's Gay. And here they come. Out of bounds, Sacramento will take possession. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Timeout called by the Kings. Pass to Cousins. Tries again. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Rondo and the double team.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
Let's take them back.
And there's the call on Boss. That's foul number two for him.
Fix your coat, prepare for 40 below spit. 7 days of heaven's ways and hang-ups. Chris and Ryan again, and we wishing anybody who wasn't wishing us well back.
Pass to AC. And here's Gay, defended by Ibaka. Down low. And Cousins gets it to go.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
Too many witnesses. Up and down with their visions of what a street is.
Sharp. And good. Coming in on the assist by DJ Augustine. guy has a good chance for them to slow it down.
Yeah, I agree. You got to use the clock here.
Shots to Cousins. And it's Durant with the rebound.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking. Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. Plus 8 in rebound.
Okay, outside. Here's Rondo, defended by Durant. Now here's Rondo, guarded closely. Clock is at 3. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. Time called here. The Thunder decide to talk it over.
DJ Khaled!
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Pass the game. Poked away. And there's the call on Durant. That's his fourth foul of the contest. The inbound, and he sinks the layup.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. The defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
And it's out of bounds. The Thunder able to retain possession. Shot. A three-pointer off the mark. Parker in good position here to ride it out.
Yeah, they certainly are. I mean, if they just play smart right here, Kevin, this game's pretty much over.
Now, here's Collison. Lamar. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more. And free throw good from Cousins. Sharp. He's covered by Stockton. The first free throw is good. The Kings making a switch here. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Got a piece of it. 7 second difference. Shot and game clock. Pass to Anderson. Here's Bellinelli. Caspi. Here's Bellinelli. He's covered by Zingler. From deep. And the miss. So it's the Kings winning this one easily.